The whole genome MLST character type experiment that was created contains a number of subsets. I have here all loci and MLST. User-defined subschemes can be added as well. I select the number of loci. And I add a new view. I can now toggle between the different views. Sequence types for whole genome MLST find on any subscheme that is present in the reference allele database. Validated subschemes will be uploaded to the client database upon synchronization. Next, I will perform a sample analysis. I select a number of entries. And I open a comparison. By default, select all characters is used, but this can be modified using the drop-down menu. A traditional clustering can be achieved with clustering, calculate cluster analysis. With, for instance, the Gödel coefficient and the UPGMA dendrogram. Alternatively, a minimum spanning tree can be calculated in the advanced cluster analysis window. From here, I can easily look further into a subset of samples. I select this set of outer nodes on the tree . I copy the selection to the entries . Then I read the main window and I create a new comparison. This time, I will use only the allele numbers of the classical housekeeping genes. I calculate similarity values using the categorical coefficient and I visualize them in a UPGMA tree. Returning to all loci, I can again calculate a minimum spanning tree in the advanced clustering window. As we are now looking only at a subset of the data, we can see much more discrimination.